So as you can see, the deepest part of the pond has now been dug out using a combination of the rake digger and the bucket. You can see I'm very close to the edges of my boots, but it's fine. So the deepest part is now cleared out with rocks and with the foil. So what I will now do is do also the side parts, which are less deep. So that's no problem. And already start filling it up with the sand that I will take from there. Filling this part already a little bit up, and then move to the sides. Also dig that up, and then slowly we will get dug out the pond, and then we will start a new one. Yeah, that's another project. First, remove all the mess that we have here. So, good job. Works fine. Kubota really has to work hard, but yeah, that's why it's a Kubota. No problem there. So all the mud is now gone, it's completely cleaned up, and we need to put in new sand, and we'll also put in the other parts that are lying over there. Also we'll clean up the dirt with the dig rigger. Will also be put in here, so we're going to even out it a little bit. We'll be right back.
So all the pond remainings have been cleaned out. And the weed is already growing back, but that's only temporarily, because as mentioned, this will be reconstructed. So the next step is to replace the fence and to clean that out as well. But that's something that will be done later. Thanks for watching. See you next time.